Really?
Hello, come in!
Henry's a lunatic.
No, he is capital.
I read a book where they say...
You believe my luck? I'm at the lobby checking out and I hear this big shot producer from GNN on the... Hey, wait a minute.
Whoa.
Hey, that's not cool.
So, can we say the deal is final? I know.
Software war? Movies, hotheads, movie against the cosmos.
Furious. He's at the shisha den right now, laughing his ass off.
Oh man, that is so nice.
Can you reserve a table for two at 6:30?
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now.
Okay.
General Zaiden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
Way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the Mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he got cold feet, tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
But pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't picked for the firing squad.
I hear you.
So what did he do, prisoner?
Never you mind. General Zane says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold food. Mind if I take a swing at the
Zane orders. Don't know. Maybe he thinks treachery is contagious.
General at age 50, you better believe he's rich. Zaiden's from one of the country's most prominent families. His father was Secretary of State. He got his military training at West Point. Silver spoon all the way. Still, his brother's a diplomat, and his sister, she's a UN lawyer. Something drew him into the military. I think he's a danger junkie. Someone told me Zaden was part of the strike team that apprehended the Mongoose.
No shit. I heard he was on the ground when the Israelis killed Red Saber. That he personally infiltrated the organization to provide coordinates for the drone strike.
Ah, yeah. Don't believe everything you hear. Next thing you know, they'll have him at the grassy knoll.
Wouldn't that be something?
What the?
Take point. Roger that. Ka-ching.
What?
Command, got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
Is listening. No, I am not just thinking about what I'm saying.
Really?
Salam!
Strandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalism.
Well, good day to you, sir.
So, can we say the deal is final? I know.
Can you believe my luck? I'm at the lobby checking out, and I hear this. Big shot producer from GNN on the phone
because I'm a
say
people
what?
Like you that are causing global warming.
So should we hit the town?
Serious. He's at the Shisha Den right now laughing his ass off.
Oh man, that is so like.
Double thumbs up, man. Yeah.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now.
Okay. How did Wyman say this worked?
General Zaden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the Mercs attacked Stranberg's prison transport this morning. So he got cold feet, tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
But pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't picked for the firing squad.
I hear you.
So what did he do, prisoner? Never you mind. General Zaden says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet.
Making general at age 50? You better believe he's rich. Zaden's from one of the country's most prominent families. His father was Secretary of State. He got his military training at West Point. Silver spoon all the way. Still, his brother's a diplomat, and his sister, she's a UN lawyer. Something drew him into the military. I think he's a danger junkie. Someone told me Zaden was part of the strike team that apprehended the Mongoose.
No shit. I heard he was on the ground when the Israelis killed Red Saber. And he personally infiltrated the organization to provide coordinates for the drone strike.
Ah, yeah, don't believe everything you hear. Next thing you know, they'll have him at the grassy knoll.
Wouldn't that be something?
Damn.
Check it out. Reading you 5x5.
Nothing here. All good.
Huh?
Got a noise here. Stand by.
Hello.
asshole. Man's mad attitude. Deep booming voice. Chest
what
hair,
the?
Right? Come on.
Check out a possible intruder. Stand by.
What?
Lieutenant, status report. Sir, the troops are all in place. Ready, willing, and able.
Very well. We wait until the looting starts, then we roll out the tanks.
Crowd storms the consulate, and Crystal Dawn takes the blame.
After which, we trigger similar cells in Rabat and Casablanca to create a domino effect. By tomorrow, it should be painful clear that the government has lost control of the riots. And, as highest ranking general, I will with a heavy heart, of course, do the only responsible thing, and impose martial law. I should be president by Friday. So, I trust your wife's operation is without complication.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
We take care of our own, Lieutenant. As you were.
Hello, sir.
I'm serious. Is that the shisha man right there?
So what? You think they're gonna storm on us?
Oh.
Salam! I am so honored by your visit.
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that's what we want.
Yeah, I just wanted to get some plates for my elder. He loves all that colorful canvas.
How's your How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoners.
So what do you do?
We don't need to speak through our lawyers.
What the?
General Zayden, making general at age 50? You better believe he's rich. Zayden's from one of the country's most prominent families. His father was Secretary of State. He got his military training at West Point. Silver spoon all the way. Still, his brother's a diplomat, and his sister, she's a UN lawyer. Something drew him into the military. I think he's a danger junkie. Someone told me Zayden was part of the strike team that apprehended the Mongoose.
No shit. I heard he was on the ground when the Israelis killed Red Saber. That he personally infiltrated the organization to provide coordinates for the drone strike.
Ah, yeah, don't believe everything you hear. Next thing you know, they'll have him at the grassy knoll.
Wouldn't that be something?
Okay, let's...
Take point.
That's a big 10-4.
Man, got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
Pretty much all I'm doing here, Wanda, is listening. No, I am not just thinking.
Lieutenant, status report. Sir, the troops are all in place. Ready, willing, and able. Very well. We wait until the looting starts, and we roll out the attacks. The crowd storms the consulate, and Crystal Dawn takes the blame. After which, we trigger similar cells in Rabat and Casablanca to create a domino effect. By tomorrow, it should be painfully clear that the government has lost control of the riots. And, as time has been going, I will direct heavy harm, of course, do the only responsible thing, and impose martial law. I should be present by Friday. So, I trust your wife's operation without complication.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
We take care of our own, Lieutenant. As you were.
Satan's from one of the country's most prominent.
You gotta be kidding me.
Father was Secretary of State.
Has there been a delivery from that hole in the wall of the bazaar? Might a fire with lamb? No. Gender.
No. Oh, no, no. I'm sorry, hon. I am so sorry.
What the?
Go check it out. Come on, go. Aye, aye.
What the hell is that?
Could be worse. Could be plumbing. Toilets.
On.
What?
Check it out. Sure.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
No, I'm not changing the subject. I'm... No.
Wanda. Never you mind. General Zaden says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it.
Probably got cold feet about the operation. We'll try to let us out. Now, Cass, you know, we'll have to go forever.
You better believe he's rich. Zayden's from one of the country's most prominent...
Hey!
Has there been a delivery from that hole in the wall at the bazaar? Light a fire with lamp? No. Shit!
Hey! Oh, no, no. I'm sorry, hon. I am so sorry.
What the?
Checking out some noises. Stand by.
Next thing you know, they'll have them at the grassy knoll.
What I'm doing, just hope this will work. And off.
Hmm. What's that? Hey, I think I heard something over there. Check it out.
Sure. I got nothing.
No shit. Okay, let's just... Check it out.
Acknowledged.
Never you mind. General Zaden says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it.
Probably got cold feet about the operation. Try to rat us out. Not the captain.
Huh?